And then in summertime, he'd work topless, his Aryan
Hey, you know who I am?
For real?
There go the neighborhood.
Ah!
Don't be no wise ass punk. Now give me that.
Ah, shit.
You ain't worth it.
I have eyes on the target.
Yeah, that's right.
Please, put it in park, will ya?
Holy shit!
think of
Law!
Watch me!
Buddy!
Come on!
You bitch!
Shit! You think you're loco? Come on! Piece of shit! Oh, you're gonna be sorry!
You're dead!
Hold it right there! Get up!
Damn it! I lost it! Moron!
Do it!
What in the fuck?
Dango, help me!
Fuck me in the ass!
What the fuck?
Shit!
Whoa!
Get up!
Wash you up.
Hey.
We have a visual. Moving in.
Give up.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Oh. 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 Oh.
If it ain't my favorite girl.
Get out of here! happening right now, fam?
Holy Christmas!
Holy shit!
Hey, my car!
Excuse ya!
Holy marbles!
Get out that ride, home!
Shit!
Holy shit!
You're about to get washed!
Holy Christmas!
You bitch!
Jesus!
I'll win!
Suspect doing 50 miles per hour. Red, the cross-eyed muscle car.
They screwed him. Hey, look out for fools like me! This don't make no fucking sense.
What are you staring at?
You want something?
I'll put you in a bag.
You got something to say to me?
I'm taking you down!
Some of this! Holy shit!
Yo! Hey, remember me, it's Mama!
How you doing?
Thank you.
Let's meet up next week.
Yeah!
An idiot!
Hey, you want me to fuck?
Come on! I'm sick of you, maniacos! What a scumbag!
Ow! What the fuck is wrong with you? About now, you have second thoughts!
Who you think you fight, fool?
Asshole!
Oh, man, this isn't happening.
Hey, you ain't well, homie. Let's get you up out of here. Watch out, man! Look the fuck out! Screwed it. Man, I'm sorry, fool.
place is...
Keep struggling, you heard?
That's right!
Hey, come on, move, fucko!
Oh, fuck! Are you kidding me?
Entitled piece of shit!
have to solve this the old-fashioned way. With mind-bending, liberal, impotent rage! A victory for the working man!
My worker is done.
But our workplace is destroyed!
Ah, hell go on welfare! Kick back, get a six-pack and relax. You deserve it after all this work.
Why do we just want to work?
Braxton Industries, headed by billionaire liberal playboy Braxton Hunter, recently celebrated the closing of another highway to install more bike lanes and collective urban farms. Braxton recently returned from a trip to Antarctica on his private jumbo jet, where he'd been to accept an environmental award. Some critics say that Hunter is also the caped superhero Impotent Rage because they look exactly alike and have the same voice, and Impotent Rage tends to show up right after Mr. Hunter quietly sneaks out. He has emphatically denied they are the same person.
A hero of the liberal media, others say Hunter is a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on his hands.
What? I am not a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on my hands. Woo, baby! Now that is one productive day's work. I'm gonna go home and do some yoga, drink some wheatgrass, and go to my favorite farmer's market.
Good morning, Braxton. You look great. You've got a bunch of voicemail messages.
From who?
Uberman.
Uberman! My arch nemesis! I hate that right-wing bully!
Hey, Impotent Rage, you pathetic hypocrite. I was just eating some whale sashimi and a manatee steak when my thoughts turned to you. Dumb, slow vegetarians whom the state will no longer protect. See you around, schmucko!
Oh, do I hate that man?
Oh,
do I despise
Braxton,
him?
Braxton, there. I know a way to calm you down. Something wet and relaxing that you'll really like.
Oh, a flaxseed smoothie. You got a great idea, baby.
Braxton, I need to tell you something. I'm in love with you. I want you to take me, rip my clothes off, and thrust yourself inside me. Sometimes I feel like you don't even notice I'm here.
I'm sorry. What were you saying? Oh, it's okay. It's okay. I get emotional about this stuff too, Violet. The environment, marriage rights, hemp clothing, recycling, placenta cakes. You know, I became a liberal at a very young age. My parents were... Violet, we're about to start the flashback sequence, so please wiggle back and forth for me now.
Okay.
My parents moved here as immigrants from Vice City and built a huge empire, exploiting people mercilessly. My father made a fortune strip mining, whaling, dumping toxic pollution, and marketing tobacco. He was a womanizer. And much more interesting than me, he belittled me constantly. And then he died before he could write me out of his will. And so I became the majority shareholder in a huge multinational company. I traveled the world. I joined lots of NGOs and did what any other impossibly rich, sexually confused rich kid does. Became a superhero. Through the art of self-meditation, yoga, and a freak green energy accident, which gave me unnatural godlike powers, I became Impotent Rage, 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 Rage! Wait, what's that?
What is it?
It's my echo sense going off. That man isn't recycling. Hey, Neanderthal, do you know what it is? Recycle that soda can, or I'll come down there and teach you a lesson you won't forget in a hurry. I can't stand being disrespected like this! No, fuck, she cunt.
Braxton, quick! Yeah, to the anger room!
Oh,